scared, Harry?
A little.
That's all right. I felt the same way before my first game.
What happened?
I don't really remember. I took a bludger to the head 2 minutes in. Woke up in hospital a week later.
Remember, the snitch is worth 150 points. The seeker who catches the snitch ends the game. The quaffle is released, and the game begins!
Thank you. going on with Harry's broomstick?
It's Snape. He's jinxing the broom.
Jinxing the broom? What have we done?
Leave it to me.
Looks like he's gonna be set!
He's got the snitch! Harry Potter receives 150 points for catching the snitch!
Gryffindor wins!
Thank you. Harry's got himself a rogue bludger. That's been tampered with, that has.
I'll stop it.
No! Even with a proper wand, it's too risky. You could hit Harry.
Don't worry, Harry. I will fix that arm of yours straight away.
No. Not you.
Poor boy doesn't know what he's saying. Now, this won't hurt a bit. Brachiam. Emendo! Yes, well, that can sometimes happen. The point is, you can no longer feel any pain. And very clearly, the bones are not broken.
Broken? There's no bones left!
Much more flexible, though.
Thank you. going to be putting you all through a few drills just to assess your strengths. Quiet, please.
Shut it!
Thanks. All right, now then, remember, just because you made the team last year does not guarantee you a spot this year. Is that clear? Good.
Oh, feelings, Weasley, all right?
Our feelings?
Yeah, I'll be going out for Keeper as well. It's something personal.
Really? Strapping girl like you, you've got more of a beater's build, don't you think? Keepers need to be quick, agile.
I like my chances. Say, think you could introduce me to your friend Granger? Wouldn't mind, getting on a first-name basis, know what I mean?